I'll marry her.
If you insist.
Oh, darling. Mm. Oh! Ellie.
Hi.
Hey, my ex-wife is here.
Oh. I hardly recognize you. You look so.
Unexpected.
I truly loathe this place.
Sweetheart.
Dad.
You look breathtaking.
You've packed on a few.
Alejandro, your adoptive parents, Don and Ellie, are other than Catholic.
Yes.
His biological mother is very much a Catholic. We just found out that she's coming to the wedding.
She is. Oh, God.
You know what your son just told me? Al's biological mother is under the impression that divorce is a great big fat sin.
Hell it is, then.
She gave up her only son so that I could have a chance at a better life. And now she left Colombia only to find out that I've been lying about being raised by heathens for the past 15 years. No offense.
Fun take.
So just pretend to be married for the weekend. What's the big deal?
If those two are still married, what does that make me?
My concubine? What the hell did I do?
Why don't you ask your wife?
Yes!
What?
Estos son mis otros papás, Don y Ellie Griffin.
Mi casa es whatever.
Qué casa tan elegante.
Oh, I see. It's not me. Oh my goodness, I have such wonderful taste.
Welcome to Week One Country Club. I will be your captain this evening.
I'll have the filet mignon.
Don't think so. Always ring in my ear.
Tell me all the things that I want to hear, because it's true. You know why I've stayed away from you for all these years? Because I'm your daughter. Jared got mom straight, and I won the lottery with all of you.
You were in love with Don Griffin from the first time I introduced you.
Well, then why don't you just run me over with your car or something?
You are my best friend. That's what I like about you.
That's what I like about you. It must be very comforting to know that not everybody hates you.
Would somebody just please punch me in the face again?